awareness is more powerful and relevant than ever.
We do not forget. We do not forget. We save us.
Greetings, citizens of the world. We would like to ask you, how many times do we need to make it clear to you what Anonymous is and what it isn't? Even though we have explained it to you thousands of times, there are still those out there who don't understand what Anonymous is and isn't. Anonymous is not a group, it is not an organization, it is not a cult. There is no sign up, there is no recruitment, there is no leadership, there is no spokesperson, there is no membership, there is no official website, Facebook page, Twitter account, or YouTube channel. There are people out there who claim that their websites or YouTube channels are official, such as the website known as the Anon HQ. Anonymous has no HQ. There is no base of operations. But if Anonymous were to have any base of operations, it would be the entire planet. The owners of websites and channels such as these either don't understand the ideology or are undercover feds trying to corrupt our brothers and sisters into following their false flags and disinfo ops, and distracting them from the cause. So when you see a website or channel that try to make themselves look like it's the official website or channel for the collective, you need to either take the responsibility to expose them, or avoid them and allow them to expose themselves. People who claim to be a leader or spokesperson for the collective can also be easily spotted. If they dare to speak on others' behalf, then they should be immediately challenged and exposed. The entire collective of Anonymous speaks as one. Not one person can speak on the behalf of the entire collective. Anonymous is fighting against leadership. We believe that humanity should speak as one race and that not one soul should speak for the entire species. So why would Anonymous have leaders if leadership is what we are fighting against? And if at any time you wonder who the members of Anonymous are, all you need to do is look around. You will see us everywhere. We are you. We are your fathers, your mothers, your sons and daughters. We are lawyers that fight for the accused under the court of law. We are the teacher that teaches the children. We are Christians, Jews, Muslims, atheists, Buddhists, and Hindus. We are your closest friend and your worst enemy. We are everyone. And for those who ask the question, is Anonymous is good or bad? Asking that question is like asking, is humanity good or bad? Anonymous is both good and bad. One part is trying to help you and the other is trying to fuck you over. People also ask how they can take part in Anonymous. All you have to do is spread information to the people. Another way is to expose those who spread disinformation and confusion. Just do whatever creates change, it's that simple. We really hope this answers more of your questions, but there will always be people out there who don't understand the ideology, and it is your duty to expose them to the truth, even if they don't want to hear it, and there will always be those who wish to corrupt Anonymous and distract our brothers and sisters from the real problems plaguing our world. It is also your duty to expose them. To those who are corrupting and misleading Anonymous, you will be exposed one way or another. We know who you are, and we will use any means necessary to expose you. And to those who do not fully understand what Anonymous is, you have every opportunity to learn about what we are, so do it before you start spreading your message of confusion and disinformation, or we will have no other choice but to expose you for your ignorance. Although we believe that anyone can take part in Anonymous, we will not allow your ignorance of the message of freedom, truth, and progress to be used as an excuse. You have been warned.